title is not on the line, but she knows a loss tonight will mean a future defense. She will be on her A game tonight.
You need to remember, she was never supposed to be this big success story.
Yeah, it wasn't thought of as the chosen one, but dedication and the WWE Universe propelled Becky to great heights.
Certainly has taken the ball and run to the end zone several times with it.
And you can't forget about Nikki A.S.H. Almost a superhero, but completely a superstar. All heart, all fight, no almost about it.
Hooked up. This could be it. Cover.
One, two.
She was close to the end there.
She is still fighting, still keeping this going.
Hammerlock.
Reverse DDT.
Stomping down. Oh, what a kick.
Ooh.
Nikki saw it coming.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief. And Becky anticipated that. Samoan driver.
Measured kick to the vertebrae.
Corey, what's the best approach when facing Becky?
Becky has an abundance of confidence that borderlines hubris. So you have to tear away at her psyche. Bring doubt to Becky by negating any of her go-to maneuvers.
Beautiful hip toss.
And look at her, feeding off the WWE Universe's energy.
Placed into the corner.
Really working over the body. She's going up.
Top rope here.
From the top.
Ready for that. Hooked up. He gets countered.
Reversal on top of reversal.
Oh, what a close line.
Lynch saw it coming.
Becky in full control here.
Man hit.
Shoulders down. Could she finally put this away?
And she thwarts the pin attempt in one.
This match continues on.
Missed timing with that springboard.
Becky's opponent.
Arm is trapped, but she gets away.
Oh, Nikki manages to counter.
Carefully measured knee drop.